Hello everyone. This is a quick demo of LPCXpresso 804 development kit. The IoT adapter board is having DHT sensor to measure the humidity and temperature. The measured data will be sent to laptop through UART. Let's power on the board now. DHT sensor gives us 1 wire digital output. Open the serial port monitor. You could see that the humidity and temperature values are updated in the terminal. For more details, please visit NXP community page. Thank you.